All right, honey, I love you. I'll see you later.
I love you too. I'll see you around noon.
Okay. Oh, I can't believe it. This bike almost got stolen. honey, if you could lock up my bike today, that'd be great.
Yeah.
GoPro keys. It's not the right time. It's definitely not the right time. Okay, bye, honey. I love you. Okay, I literally just caught somebody trying to steal my bike, and then I chased him and had to call the cops. I didn't have time to get a camera, of course, I didn't think about it. Anyway, working for Shalom TV today with Akshay, shooting some church shit. Gotta go pick him up. Like these early morning hours?
Yeah, I do.
Almost there, running late. What are we filming today?
About like 4 minutes. We are shooting Christy waking up, putting makeup on, eating some cereal.
I'm just letting you know we're here. Whatever, I zoomed in. It's not a problem. It's not a problem for continuity.
Did you just break it?
No, it was going with me. I was like, okay, it's working, it's locking, okay.
And cut.
Is that a wrap?
It's a wrap.
We woke up at 4 a.m. to get what, like 3 shots? Well, that was a successful day. Looks like I got hired on at least for another week.
Did he get you? He didn't give you a 1099 or W-2?
No, not yet.
He just gave me a W-2. That's how I know I'm on full time. He's gonna probably hit you with that.
Akshay's leaving me to be with his girlfriend.
Yeah.
I see how it is.
It's cool you leaving me be at your girl's.
I'll probably, if you end up in the bay, I'll probably see you out there.
Bro, I doubt we will. Bay, I hate traffic.
Day to days went from us doing artificial to us playing around with Jesus. Follow God. Follow God.
I prayed for a job. I never thought I'd get a job at a Christian TV studio. It's not even 9 o'clock in the morning. We're done with our shoot. I promised my girlfriend Rain that we would go on a trip tomorrow, but since we're done so early today, I see no reason why we shouldn't go. We're just going to drive and see where it takes us. But which way should we drive? Like, if you're looking at a map of California, should we drive up, down, right, or left?
Right. I don't know. I really don't know. Why don't we go right?
Okay. He's ready. When we come back in like a day or two.
This place is gonna be a different color.
Exactly. Well, I hope it's just not that crappy green.
Okay.
No, it won't be these two colors. But there's like seven colors that it could be, and there's only like three decent colors, so.
This dog is worse than a child. We've been on the road for 5 minutes and he already has to pee.
Stop filming while you're driving. Not kidding.
Well, we're leaving. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning and there's nothing to do here, so we're just gonna keep driving, maybe towards Mono Lake.
Like, a part of me feels good, but we didn't do a lot. Could have done a little more. We still...
What if we just started driving back the way we came? And kept doing what we're doing? And if we feel better, maybe we'll stop again in a few hours?
If not, we'll just stay
home. Yeah, if not, we'll just keep going home.
Love it.
Fine with me. I was so tired yesterday that I didn't even get as many lapses as I wanted, but the point of this trip was to get your mind off of things, not for me to be filming. Thank you.
talking about colors. What color do you think our apartment is?
Oh shit, I bet it's green and blue because they have no teeth.
Dang, that sucks. See, our barbecue's still there. Let me see if the rest of our furniture is on the porch still.